You know that some things were just always meant to be. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Y'all already know who it is. It's your girl Sansa's. How's it going? It's been a while. And y'all won't believe where I'm at. I'm at Paris. Just for the day, just for like 24 hours, I'm gonna be in Paris. Even less than that, honestly, when I think about it. Yeah, it's 24 hours. We were just here doing like a little day trip, walking around real quick. So Paris is close by, so we can always come back to Paris. We just wanna come back because it's like ugly and nasty in Germany. So I'm gonna insert my outfit, how I look. It's just blazed with the jeans. Loki in Paris. Loki. Hey. So we're over here, so we're about to walk around, do some things, and then let's see how it goes.
Don't ask the other girls, don't ask the other guys. Sometimes I wonder if you're ever gonna see.
Alright y'all, so we're just walking around now. We're just kind of around that Eiffel Tower area, about to go somewhere. The weather's not that bad, honestly. Like, it's just a little bit windy. The sun's kind of out.
Hi.
And guess who's here? I was hiding her, y'all.
Yes, but I'm here.
She's here.
To all my followers, I have none.
And then we got a new one with us. Say hey.
Hey.
Y'all. She got followers, okay?
One.
just one. And then I got none. Yeah. Not kind of followers.
But you got like six.
Whoa.
No, okay. She don't, guys.
Nah, I got none. Say hi. Okay, it's been a while. We was at a cafe. We was up there for a minute. We were just sitting there talking, having girl talks. So I didn't really record the whole thing. But we're here at the Louvre, as you see in the background. We're just over here. It is beautiful right now. There's a lot of people out here. Loki's around, running around. Let him off his leash. Let him enjoy himself. So we're just having a good time. Like, having girl talk. That's what it is. You see the Eiffel Tower. The lights are out right now. There's the Louvre. This area, to me, it's just so beautiful. I love this area. Like, this area is actually really, really beautiful. Something about like this, where the Louvre is and all that, it's just beautiful to me. Like, I just love it. So Loki's enjoying himself. Right, Loki? We out here, right? Y'all, I should have recorded him running around. He was running around. And someone's like, he's so energetic, he's so cute. I'm like, thank you. His ring light's at like in the hotel. So we're going back to the hotel. Drop them off and we're gonna come back at night and just enjoy ourselves. So that's what we're doing, this chit chat. So I'm a like hopeless romantic person. Like, I want the next person I be with to honestly like just love me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be in love, I want to give my love, and I want this to love me and just only have me, no one else but me. So like, I don't say the city of Paris is love because it's so romantic and beautiful and all that, but I'm just like, it'd be nice to share this moment with like a blue thing, but at the same time, it's like, even a girl's trip was good because I still love, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know, but it'd be nice to come here with a blue thing. Now, I'm not looking forward to coming to Paris, but like, maybe we're supposed to. No. Like, if I want to be proposed to, I want to be somewhere like I feel relaxed. Like, I love Greece, so like Greece on a whatever island, on a beach, cool, surprise me, you know what I'm saying? I would love my grandma to be there, and my mother, and my father, but if they can't, like at least let them be on FaceTime or whatever the case may be. But yeah, so we're just here, we're sitting in love, with no love, because we're all single. I'm just chit-chatting away. Alright, so we're about to go back to the hotel, drop Loki off. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm hungry. I'm ready. get some food. You see, I bought the hat. I'm getting a little chilly outside. Just a little bit. It's not that bad though. I can tolerate it. But we're about to go eat because we're about to get some sushi and then we're gonna like walk around, see what the nightlife's about. I low key want to sleep. I'm hungry. But yeah, so we're about to go. We are about to go. Do it.
Do what?
Hey y'all.
That's what you do, don't you? Hey y'all. Welcome back.
Welcome back. We going to bed. First of all, this one right here, ask for pillows. We only got 2 pillows on this bed, right? We sharing this bed. Look at this bed right here. We sharing this bed. She got the bed over there talking about.
I got one.
She's talking about, can y'all pass me a pillow? I was in mid-conversation. I said, what she say? Like, I had to ask myself what she say. Because I heard her. Erica over here, like, still talking. I said, do you hear what she said? She said she want a pillow. Then she said, I already got one. No. Look at her. Her feet smell.
My feet don't smell.
She had to wash her feet.
Wait,
will you show your hair?
You gotta show her. Look at Loki. Loki over here just saying the foolery. Look, he about to go.
I don't know why y'all laughing. I still get dang with my hair in armpits.
Wow. All right, y'all. Let me go to bed. It's time for me to knock the hell out.
My man don't care.
I understand you got a man, though. That's nice. I just got pillows.
Fuck you, bitch.
My stomach
is hurt. Good night, y'all. See y'all tomorrow, okay?
Oh, my God.
Say it again. Hey, y'all. It's a new day.
Bye, y'all.
Good morning. Good morning. We're getting ready. We're leaving in a couple hours, so we had a good night's sleep. We didn't do nothing last night, so now we're just about to get up, go, and then we're going back to Germany. Weekend, because you know, we're back home. Just enjoy Germany, just relax. Honestly, this is like just a 24-hour trip, but we're gonna come back again because we're only like a couple hours away. So now we're gonna go back and relax. Yeah, so we're looking for the breakfast spot. We found something that's like about 800 meters, which is a 30-minute walk. So I'm gonna go eat the best hotel that I will be in the train station because that's basically it. I want to get up early, well, I think. But I thought we were gonna get up early, so we go ahead and do some things. But the weather looks to be nasty today. It looks like it's gonna rain, and we just have the rain. So we need it anyway. Turn right. So yeah. Baby hairs. See? I can see them. Okay, yeah. It's okay. She don't even know. She can't do her edges.
Oh, you're recording.
She watched so angry this morning. It's too early for this order, so now we're just waiting to eat. It looks so pretty. Like, I'm real with it. Don't ask the other guys. Sometimes I wonder if you're ever gonna see. I'm not like the other girls. Not like the other guys. I'll tell you I want you.
Oh, yes, I guess all I can do is whisper in your ear.
Different stores down to like a little market by the hotel, so we're gonna view it real quick before we head back.
Hey,
get to have it here twice a year in this location, but like change locations throughout Paris. So it's really nice. It's still like 2 days. So tomorrow evening is when the market will end. This little cute little boutique little market. So we are done. So go to the hotel and then head over to the train station. So I'm gonna go ahead and end this vlog. It was 24 hours in Paris. Oh, they stopped. Let me go back. And then in Paris, I'll see y'all on my next vlog. Y'all gonna see some old vlogs, so it's okay, y'all, but 24 hours in Paris.